Mace and T-Bar, two gigantic superstars on the outside.
Taunting him from the outside.
Ricochet can do something to make Mustafa Ali regret his actions, to regret his judgment of Ricochet.
Hey, what's Ricochet doing right here? Watch out.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, Ali. Ali able to land on his feet. Both Ricochet and Ali in a dangerous part of the ring.
They're on the apron. This is not going to end well.
Oh! And Ali trying to unseat Ricochet.
No.
Down goes Ali hard to the floor.
Goodness. Who knows if Ricochet is thinking purse on that middle rope, but it's not going to be good for Ali.
Got plenty of issues between these two, but two of the great athletes in all of WWE. But that, a shot right to the eye.
It's not fancy, but it works.
Ali now on the top.
Boom! Oh my God, a backbreaker from the top rope.
Hey, Ricochet's got to be done.
And Reckoning telling Ali to cover him. Now shoots the half. Can Ali put away Ricochet?
No!
Change the world. It takes many. Nothing will change until you're willing to change. What don't you understand about that? I'm trying to help you. I'm trying to help you.
Twisted.
Oh, big form by Ricochet.
Ricochet doesn't want the help of Mustafa Ali.
Oh, reverse rudder right up. Right on his noggin.
Ricochet's got to pick up the pace now. Ricochet's got to have a sense of urgency.
Great chance for Ricochet. Ricochet glancing over at the rest of
your moment.
Off the top and wipes out Mace, Slapjack, and T-Bar.
I mean, I guess Ricochet did what he felt was necessary, but you still got to refocus on Mustafa Ali.
Reckoning was able to get out of the way, but now it's Ricochet to the top.
A tornado for a team, and Mustafa Ali, you better watch out, because here we come.
Ricochet!
Oh, oh. The Phoenix Splash, nobody home, but look at this. Into a Koji clutch.
And it's locked in.
Koji clutch.
Ricochet trying to hold on, trying to fight it. Ricochet's fading.
The Koji clutch, and it's lights out for Ricochet.
Here's your winner, Mustafa Ali.
Ricochet tried with their preemptive strike to take out the remainder of Retribution, but it ended up costing Ricochet in the end.